Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. This is Maximum Gameplay. This time it's not obviously about PC gaming, but it's about a different problem that I faced during the upgrade of Windows 10 that I thought like I should share with people, especially on YouTube where there is nothing really related to this error code called 1900101-30018. To be honest, if you search for this error code in YouTube, nothing is going to appear. However, if you stop it at 101 at the end, you will find a couple of similar scenarios between the upgrade of Windows 8 to 8.1 that people faced a while ago, but I thought like it might be a similar problem. But anyways, just to tell you guys that during the process of Windows 10 upgrade, so the installation of the folders is happening quite well, but during the pilots upload, that's when the conflict starts and you will end up with the blue screen of death that shows that your Windows have failed, and possibly you will have to downgrade back to the 8.1 and doing all the annoying process of re-downloading with Windows 10 and trying again and end up failing again, which was very annoying. It's time consuming. I spent a couple of days trying to find a fix for it. So I went online and I googled this problem and I found like a couple of websites, but like the mainly it was Microsoft website that was talking about it, and people were reporting that it's due to antiviruses and other softwares that should be installed from your computer. And some others were talking about device manager peripherals that should be updating the driver softwares. I tried to update, and trust me guys, I went through everything and I updated the driver software for everything. It didn't fix my problem. So my suggestion guys is, because you have devices installed in your unit that are not really necessary, so what I would say, just unplug every USB that is plugged in your unit and leave only the mouse and the keyboard, obviously, for you to browse through several options. But the other thing that I would just suggest, because I have like a triple monitor surround system, so if you have three monitors, just leave the primary monitor plugged to your graphic card and remove the other two. The third thing that I would suggest is remove the graphic card entirely. I tried to do this, but to be honest, I was not even sure if this was really the fix or if it was something else, because when I removed all the devices from my unit, I also unplugged my graphic card just to remove any chances for my Windows to crash again. So guys, do not format your C drive or reinstall the Windows 8 from scratch and remove any type of softwares that are pre-installed previously on your computer and format the disk thinking like this is gonna help you. It's actually not. This error code is mainly due to the devices that are plugged to your computer, and Windows is finding a conflict to move to the next version just because of it. So I hope this will help you finding a fix for your computer, guys. So leave a comment below if this was successful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also leave a like, and if this didn't work, please let us know what was your problem and we'll try to fix it for you. Guys, again, this is related to this specific problem. I believe also the problem that ends with 1.7 at the end. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy Windows 10. So far, it's a good experience for me, besides the fact that a couple of games are not really well optimized for the new version of Windows. So I don't mind waiting for patches, but so far the experience is not as bad as I would have thought. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll see you on my next video.